kan, 5 sih kan. Six people. Okay. Admit. Admit. Wow, thank you student. Thank you for coming. Wow, Abraham, thank you Abraham.
Good morning, Mr. Donnie. Good
morning, Abraham. Okay. Wow, so many students have joined in this class. Thank you very much. Wow, it's beyond my imagination. Wow, great student. Wow, Faith, thank you, Faith. Thank you for coming. Yeah.
Good morning, Mr. Donnie.
Good morning, Mr. Donnie.
Dita, I said thank you. Thank you to all of you. Wow, great student have come in this class. Okay. Wow, great student in this class. So many students join in this class. Wow.
Good morning, Mr. Donnie.
Dinka, good morning, Dinka. Okay. Have you cook for this morning, Dinka? I like your hobby is cooking, ya. Yeah? Great job. Okay. Okay, 20 students have joined in this class. Wow. Okay, wait ya. Yeah. On 8:30 we will be starting. On 8:30 we are waiting for friends who will join in this Zoom meeting. When the students have joined, okay. I say thank you very much, yeah. I will be calling to Abraham, thank you, Davin, Annabella, Jovi, Matthew Haloho, thank you, Patrick, Dita, Maximus Rama, thank you, Gabriel, Angela Kirana, Terry, Dinka, Tirta, halo Tirta. Thank you, Sevanya. Oke, okay, Abi. Thank you, Abi, Michelin, Baran, and Cherish. Oke, okay, 20 students have joined in this class. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Oh, nggak mau ya. Wait ya, student ya. I'm still preparing the PowerPoint. On 8:30, we will be starting.
Mr. Donnie, do we need to prepare the books?
Yeah, okay. At unit six, you have to prepare, note and paper. Or you can open your Microsoft Word to make the writing like yesterday, yeah. But you must give the title. You must add the title at some place. Maybe at school, we must wear maskers, yeah. Wash our hands with the water flow and soap, etc. Yeah, we must keep the social distancing. But you must add the title. So you have to product the writing for today, but the title is at some place, maybe at school, at the hospital, at the supermarket. What must you do and what must not do? Okay. wait ya, 9 minutes more we will be start. Okay, Dios and Samuel Diardo is coming, yeah? 8 minutes more, we'll be starting.
Good morning.
Good morning. Yeah, Mr. good Don. Morning. Good morning, Dios Peros and Samuel.
Good morning.
Samuel Diardo, thank you, Samuel. Dios? Thank you, Dias, ya, for supporting, ya, and for coming in this class. Hello, Dias. What is your younger brother? What's his name?
Christo.
Christo. Christo. I'm Mr. Donnie, ya, Christo, ya.
Christo kelas 1.
Okay, and what class are you, Christo?
Kelas 1.
Okay, thank you.
Yang sampai ke perut, yang sampai mencekik perutku.
Paling kecil. Serdoni Anmut.
Yeah, I know. At still 7 minutes more. 7 minutes more, we will be started, ya. Mr. Doni sedang apa namanya? Mindah file dulu. I'm sorry, I should move the file PowerPoint because there is a new one.
Mr. Doni mute.
Okay, Angela Kirana is coming. And for the new student who are coming, I say thank you very much. Yeah. Okay, student. It's now the time. 8:25. There are 26 students. 26 students. I have joined in this class. I say thank you very much and send my greetings and special thanks to your parents because your parents have supported this Zoom meeting. I say thank you very much, and I would like to share screen. I say thank you, yeah, for all the students. You wake up in the morning, then you have prepare yourself, yeah, and you join in this meeting for supporting Mr. Doni for PPL. yeah, hopefully Mr. Doni will be a professional teacher at Strada Wiratasana. I say thank you very much and special thanks for the students too. Okay. Okay. Could you see the screen? Yes.
Hello? I can see the screen.
Could you see the screen?
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
Okay. Okay, this is the
yes, Mr. Doni.
Learning program on this class. Yes. Learning program in this class, online teaching at the fourth grade SD Strada Wiratasana. Next, on indicators, you can look at IPK. For cognitive skills, you can find the obligation expressions in sentence. Yeah. On skills, you have to find the obligation expressions of obligation. And then the second is interpret the obligation words in sentences. And for psychomotoric, you have to design a frame of simple obligation text through a story at some places. And the second green, write a simple obligation text through a story based on students' experiences. Okay. Next. Welcome to English class with Mr. Doni at grade 4 Strada Wiratasana Elementary School. Opening by prayer. Who wants to lead a prayer? Anyone who wants to lead a prayer? Okay. I will lead a prayer. Glory be. Okay, let's pray together. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Okay, welcome. The lecturer come. Student, the lecturer come. In this class, welcome to Mr. Fadli.
Thank you, Mr. Doni.
Yeah. Okay, student. Mr. Fadli is my lecturer in this college. So Mr. Fadli will look at us for learning process this morning. I say thank you very much to Mr. Fadli. And to all the students, to all the parents who have supported for this Zoom meeting. Okay, Mr. Fadli, I say thank you very much for coming in this class. Okay, next, I would like to tell the rules during the lesson. And I will check the students' attendance and then reflection first and make today's intention. Okay. Rules of English lesson. The first is please behave on your seat. Please behave on your home you are right now because it's online teaching. And the second is listen to the teacher's instruction. The third is respond to the teacher's instructions actively and ask permissions if you want to go to the restroom and be smart and focused during the lesson. And last but not least, you have to be nice, smart, and excellence of your responding. And be disciplined. Be the winner in your life, yeah? Okay. Mr. Fadli, at IPK, I have explained before, yeah? Okay, student. Before we continue further for the lesson, let's go on word search puzzle. Yeah, I would like to share. I would like to share on your link. Okay. Now check your link, please. Yeah, check your chat room. Check your chat room and follow the link. Check the chat room and follow the link. Okay, we have to do word search puzzle. I remind you, how many words have you found?
Already.
How many words have you found? You have to
chat beginnya ya.
Yeah, you have to screenshot on my WhatsApp number. Okay, you have to follow the link. You have to follow the link and...
But Mr. Donny, I don't have your WhatsApp number.
Oh, it's okay. It's okay. You can send on the group class, WhatsApp of the group class. Okay. Have you followed the link? Yes? I hope you find any trouble. You find no trouble, I mean. I'm sorry. Okay, are you ready? I will be starting, yeah. One,
wait, miss, tunggu Mr. Doni.
Yeah. I will be starting, yeah. Maximus Ramon Xavier, could you see the screen on my screen? Yes, could you see the screen clearly? Okay. Dios Peros, could you see the screen, my share screen clearly? Yes.
Yes.
Okay, thank you. Okay, Gabriel, are you ready? Okay, all of you, are you ready? If you are ready, please say yes, I'm ready. Yes, I'm ready. Yes? Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
We will begin for the word search puzzle. Let's go. Find out if you
have... Boleh.
Berapa menit, Mr. Doni?
Okay. 3 minutes. Eight thirty-seven will be closed. Yeah, 8:37 will be closed. Yeah, guys. Okay. 8:37 will be closed. Let's go. Let's find. Okay, you take lots of concentration, ya guys. Diasperas, okay, Gabriel, Faith, come on, Faith. Life is a race, is Faith. Let's go, find more and more. Patrick, come on, Patrick. Okay, ya. Mr. Roni would like to do the same, yeah. Okay, for example like this. Okay, if your words are true, it will produce the sound, yeah. Okay, yeah, I could find too. And how about you guys? I could find 3. Okay. Fine. As long as you can, yeah. Okay. I get 4. Let's go, student Diosperos. Daphne. Come on, you have to find. Okay, 1 minute more. 1 minute more. And 8:37 will be closed. Okay, time up. I will give you 1 minute to screenshot on my WhatsApp number. Time up, student. Time up. Be disciplined, ya. Time up. Okay, guys. Okay. 1 minute to screenshot the result or to print screen the result on my WhatsApp number. Okay, let's go. It will be my masterpiece, yeah. On the last section,
your laptop, yeah.
Yeah, it's okay. You can print screen.
Oh, and,
it's okay, you can photo. You can photo. Take your handphone. Photo and screenshot. Photo and send to my WhatsApp number. Yeah. Okay. How many words? Okay. Yeah. It will be my documentation, yeah. It will be my documentation. If I ever do for the warming up word set puzzle in your class. Yeah, this is maybe this is the last time, yeah, you are in the fourth grade, because next week you will be the fifth grade student. I say thank you very much.
Sir, I already give it to you in the WhatsApp.
Okay.
And my mom's phone.
Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Stop doing the puzzle. I would like to share the PowerPoint again.
Me too, Mr. Donnie.
And then Mr. Donnie.
Okay, great job. Excellent.
Then share the...
Okay. Patrick, could you see my new screen? Patrick, yes? Yeah, okay, great. Let's continue. I hope the student will be active, yeah, will be active in answering the question. Flash card game. Okay, number one. What is number one?
Listen to your teacher.
Listen to your teacher.
Listen to your teacher.
Listen to your teacher.
You must listen to your teacher.
Okay, teacher. And a complete sentence.
You must listen to your teacher.
Good job, Faith. Excellent. You must listen to your teacher. Okay, the second one.
You must take out the stress.
Gabriel Wahyu, I would like you to say number two, yeah, the picture of number two. Okay, you say by yourself.
You have to take out the stress.
Wow, great! You can make the modifier of must. Must is the same with have to. You have to take out the stress. Okay, give Gabriel a big hand. Yeah, exactly, Gabriel. Okay, next. The third. Okay, together.
What? You must be quiet.
Be quiet.
You must be quiet.
Be quiet.
Be quiet.
Okay, you must keep silent. You must keep silent in this class, at the hospital. Okay, at the library. Yeah, you must be quiet. Okay, next.
food.
You must.
You must eat all your food.
Okay.
You must eat all of your food.
Yeah, especially at pandemic situation like this, we have to keep our healthy. We eat all of the food. Yeah, eat all of the food because it will keep our body to be healthy. Okay, next. Next, the fifth picture.
You must be on time.
You must be on time. In the morning, you are waken up by the alarm clock. The alarm clock will help you to be on time. Yeah, on wake up, on going to school, on joining at the Zoom meeting like this. Yeah, and any appointment. Okay, last but not least.
You must do your homework.
Thank you for your homework. Okay. Main activity. You must be on time. Okay. Now we have to check on native speakers. Okay. Number one, be quiet. Number two, eat all of your food. Number three, do your homework. Number four, listen to your teacher. Number five, be on time. And number six, take out the trash. Okay, please. Repeat after me. You must be quiet.
You must be quiet.
Thank you. And the second, you must listen to your teacher.
So
we have to, it means that we are learning about obligation by using must or have to, like Gabriel said, yeah. You must be quiet. You have to be quiet. It's the same, yeah. And you must listen to your teacher, or you have to listen to your teacher. Okay. Next, I would like to expand your vocabulary. Expand your vocabulary. In pandemic situation, what must people do? Let's
wear mask.
Raise up your hand. Okay. What must people
do? Wash your hands.
Yeah, you must wash your hands.
Wash your hands.
And then?
You must wear a mask.
Wear a mask.
Good job.
You must not play outside.
Okay. And what could you say by this?
Drink. You must use hand sanitizer.
You must bring your and use your hand sanitizers. Okay, next, come on, expand your vocabulary. And so many more, yeah. In pandemic situation, what must people do and what must not people do?
You must maintain social distancing.
Wow, excellent, Dilka. You must maintain social distancing. Any others?
You must not go into a huge crowd.
Oh, you must not afraid. Matthew, hello. Excellent, Matthew, hello. Okay, any other? It will be connecting, yeah. It will be connected with our real life using must and must not. Yeah, using must.
You must not go out.
Yes, Pira, not calling for you. You must not go out. Yeah, if there is something important, yeah. If there is something urgent, you have to stay home. Yeah, you must not go out because it will be very dangerous of the danger virus. Yeah. Okay. Next student, please.
Dangerous for the virus.
Dita, maybe have lots of experience, yeah. Dita, let's go, Dita. Dita, I'm calling you to speak. Dita, hello. Okay, maybe. Any other, maybe? Terry, Jeriel, what must people do and what must not people do in pandemic situation?
You must not gather when it's
okay. Please repeat, Terry. You must not gather with the people, yeah, in crowded, yeah. Okay, Angela Kirana, would you like to say something? Yes.
You must not gather when it's pandemic.
Yeah, you must not gather with everyone in pandemic situation, yeah, because it will be very dangerous, yeah. Okay, thank you guys. Okay, and look at the picture and we will do together. You must blah 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 in the movie theater.
Be quiet.
Yeah, you must be quiet in the movie theater. And you must blah 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 blah.
You must
look at the clock or watch or alarm clock, yeah?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, next. And number three, you must not blah 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 in the
classroom.
Shout out loud in the classroom will be forbidden. Okay, next. You must blah 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 in your bedroom.
Routing
in your bedroom.
So, in the other way, we could say
you must trusting in your bathroom.
Yeah. It means that you have to keep your bedroom
clean.
Yeah, Matthew, hello. Exactly. You have to keep your bedroom clean. Okay.
Clean and tidy.
Clean and tidy, said Dinka. Exactly. Okay, next. Please complete. Please complete the sentence. Let's go. We are doing together. We must blah blah blah, blah cheat on exams.
We must not cheat on exams.
It means that while we get the exams, we have to do by ourselves. Yeah, honestly. Yeah, we must be honestly. Yeah, in the other sentence, we can say we must be honest. Okay, next, and we blah 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 to our blah 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 blah.
And we must listen to our teacher.
You must not throw things from the car on the plastic bag. So it means that you must. Hello guys, you must keep environment clean. Yeah, you have clean. To keep environment clean. Okay.
Clean.
Okay, next. Faith. Hello, Faith. Would you like to read the passage, Faith?
Sure.
Okay, read loudly. Let's go.
Okay. Earning money. I want a new tablet, but I need money to buy it. How can I earn money? My father said, you must be a good boy. Then we will give you extra money. I must do all my homework. Also, I must help out at home. My mother said you must take out the trash every week, and I must not throw things in the house. I'm earning money now. Soon, I will have a new tab.
Faith, thank you very much for reading the passage. Yeah. Any student maybe who wants to read one more? Who wants to read one more? Raise up your hand. Hello. Oh, Dinka. Thank you, Dinka. Let's start.
Earning money. I want to buy a new tablet, but I need money to buy it. How can I earn money? My father said you must be a good boy, then we'll give you extra money. I must do all my homework. Also, I must help out at home. My mother said you must take out the trash every week, and I must not throw things in the house. I'm earning money now, so I will have a new tablet.
Okay, let's discuss. Student, thank you, Dinka and Faith. You have read for the passage. I said thank you very much. Okay, now it's now the time to discuss about the text. What is the text about, guys?
Earning money.
Yeah, earning money.
Earning money.
And it's about the obligation. Okay, now it's now the time to find out the expressing of obligation. Please answer the question, please. I challenge you to find the expression of obligation. Okay, could you find it?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah. Okay, Faith, you may be the first. Let's go. For the next time, prepare your answer.
You must take out the trash every week.
Oh, excellent. You must take out the trash every week. Okay, and then next? Find more?
You must be a good boy.
Dita, thank you. You must be a good boy.
You must do your homework.
Excellent.
Your homework.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. So, what does the boy want to buy? What does the boy want to buy?
A new tablet.
Okay. Could you tell the effort of the boy to get a new tablet? The effort of the boy. Could you say the effort of the boy? What are the effort of the boy to get a new tablet? Okay, let's see.
Earning money.
Yeah, earning money by. Let's continue.
Maybe by doing
every task at home.
Next.
He must do all his homework and be a good boy.
So, the effort of the boy are to do lots of things. Yeah, lots of things. Story. Yeah, okay. Okay, let's discuss. Verb, want to buy. Verb, want to buy. This is for. Okay, next. Verb, want to buy. Must do work. Help my parents. Must take out. Must be a good boy. Will give you extra money. Must do all my work. I'm earning money. I will buy new tablet. In negative form, you must not throw things. Yeah, you must not forget to wear the maskers. Yeah, in pandemic. Yeah, okay. You must not go out if in negative. Yeah, effort of time. Now, every week, soon. And noun. You have to know about the noun. Money, tablet, trash, extra money, work, things in pandemic, maskers, hand sanitizers, Okay. And direct speech, use past tense. My mother said, my father said, my parents said. And verb, you have to use the verb, yeah? Want, buy, need, earn, do, help, set, take out, give, and throw. Okay, read and write. Okay, yeah? Together, yeah? We all do together. Let's go. I want to buy a new tablet, but I need
money to buy it.
Yeah.
Money.
I need extra
money
to buy it, or money to buy it. It's okay. You can answer money or extra money. I think both of them are true. I must do work at home to help my parents. My mother said, you must take out the
trash.
I have a question. Now, your parents at home, take out the trash. Okay. Raise up your hands. Yeah. Okay. Great job, Matthew Haloho and friends. Yeah. I also asked my son, hey, Morgan, please take out the trash to keep our room to be clean. Okay, next. Also, my father said, you must be a good boy. Then we will give you extra money. I must do all my
homework.
Excellent. And my parents said, you must not
throw things.
Soon, I will buy a new tablet. Okay. Next, I ask the student, I give you 10 minutes, yes, student, yeah? Ask the student to write an obligation text using must or must not based on the example given. It is necessary for the students to write their text, yeah, in your own words about what must do and what must not do at certain place. For example, at school, at the hospital, at the supermarket, etc. Yeah, 1 to 10 minutes, you have to produce a text or a handwriting about obligation text using must and must not based on the example given. Okay, you have to make the title, yeah? You have to add the title. I'm sorry. You have to add the title. At school. Okay. When I come to school, I should...
Donnie, you have to pick one, not all of them.
Yeah?
You have to pick school, hospitals, and supermarket.
Oh. So
we have to work three of them.
Some places, it means that there are so many places, yeah? You choose one, your favorite place. Maybe at a restaurant, okay. At a restaurant, now is take out, yeah? Take home, yeah? The food should be take home. Okay. Okay, yeah? You can make an obligation text, yeah? You can add the title at some place, maybe at school, at supermarket, at the hospital, and etc. Maybe in the mall, it's okay. What must people do and what must not people do? Okay, I will give you the time. And 9:10 at 10 minutes past 9, it should be finished. And okay. Okay, student, if you have finished, you say, I'm done. I'm done, and show your work.
I'm done.
So, show your work like this. I'm done. I'm done. Okay, Dinka. Dinka, please send on my WhatsApp, Dinka. On my WhatsApp. Send on my WhatsApp. It means that you have finished of doing your task.
Donnie.
Okay, Dinka. Please read your text about obligation. Let's go. Let's read now. So your friend will give lots of idea. Let's go.
Okay. At school, you must listen to your teacher. At the hospital, you must not run.
Okay. You can add some more, maybe, Dinka. You can add some more. Okay. Okay. Next student, please. If you have finished.
Okay, I'm done.
Say I'm done. Okay, Faith, please read your new text by your own words about obligation. Let's go.
Okay. So at the movie theater, you must not shout and be quiet. Then at school, you must not shout and throw things at the class.
Okay, excellent. Thank you, Faith. Abraham, Vikanto, I'm sure if you want to try. Oh, not yet. Not yet. Okay. Who wants to try? Who wants to try? Okay. Melvin, Emmanuel, it's now your turn. Let's go.
You must don't to smoke in area in the hospital.
Yeah, in the hospital you must not smoke. Yeah, Melvin. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Please write down like this. In the hospital, you must not smoke, or you have to smoke, or you must smoke in the smoking area atau at the smoking area. Okay, Melvin. Thank you, Melvin, for being proactive. Okay, next student, please.
Mr. Donny, I'm done.
Gabriel, let's read. What's your findings? Let's go. Gabriel?
At school, you must listen to your teacher and be quiet if your teacher explains. In supermarket, you must line for buy your ingredients. And in hospital, you must not throw things.
Excellent. Okay, I give you a big hand, Gabriel. So many ideas you have found. Okay. Okay, next student, please. Who wants to try? One more student.
I'm done, mister.
Oh, Dita. It's now your turn, Dita. Please read your findings.
At hospital, I must wear mask and face shield. At school, I must listen my teacher and must not cheat.
Dita, thank you very much, Dita. Okay.
Baca, coba.
Thank you, Dita.
School close, ini aja.
Okay.
I must not go to supermarket because pandemic.
Please send on my WhatsApp. Send on my WhatsApp number what you have found, because it will be my dog.
Yes.
Okay. Please unmute. Please mute the audio, yeah. Please mute. When you want to speak, it's okay. You can unmute by yourself. Okay, submission of writing assignment in Google Classroom. But you can send on my WhatsApp number too. Yeah? Okay, on my WhatsApp first. Reflection question. What have you learned today? You can unmute by yourself. What have you learned today? Yeah, what have you learned? We learn about
obligation.
Okay, what is the characteristic of obligation? What is the keywords of using obligation?
Must.
Must.
Something must. That you must do.
Must and must not.
Yeah.
Mr. Doni, I already sent to your WhatsApp, Mr. Doni.
Okay, Petri.
You must.
Thank you, Petri.
You must. You must.
Okay. And how is the lesson today? How is the lesson today?
Nice.
How is the lesson today?
It's good.
Good.
Okay.
Good. Perfect.
And what do you what do you feel after we learn about today's topic? It's about obligation.
Happy.
Happy.
Mr. Doni, boleh aku yang berdoa? Tapi aku gak bisa bersaing. Boleh pakai bahasa Indonesia gak?
Ya, sure. Boleh dong. Boleh, boleh, boleh. You may pray in bahasa. It's okay. I allow you. And I will mark your work. Yeah, I will mark your work as on IPK. I have explained before. Yeah, at the first meeting before the lecturer come. Yeah, based on IPK. Thank you for being active. And finally, thank you very much for this lesson, for today's lesson. It's now the last time you are in fourth grade, because next week you will be in fifth grade. I say congratulations. Maybe you will be much better on the next grade. Okay.
Okay.
Then the lesson is closed by prayer. Who wants to lead a prayer? You can pray in bahasa. I allow you. Let's go. It's now the time to pray.
Okay. Dalam nama Bapa, Putra, Kudus. Amin. Tuhan, terima kasih Tuhan telah memberkati kami juga. Tuhan, terima kasih kami bisa bertatap muka walaupun tidak langsung. Kami bisa belajar bersama juga Tuhan, selalu melindungi kami. Semoga kami bisa sehat selalu juga teman-teman bisa sehat. Mr. Doni juga sehat. Semoga semuanya jadi sehat. Juga terima kasih atas kegiatan kami, Tuhan udah memberkati. Terima kasih ya Tuhan Yesus udah mendengarkan duka. Doa kami, amin. Dalam nama Bapa, Putra, Roh Kudus, amin.
Okay, student. I say thank you very much for joining in our class. I say thank you. Special thanks for your parents, because your parents have supported for this Zoom meeting. Okay, Mr. Fadli, would you like to say something maybe for the student? This is my last time with the students, because next week on Monday they will be at fifth grade. Okay, please, Mr. Fadli.
Thank you, Mr. Doni.
Okay, student, wait. Mr. Fadli is my lecturer at the college. Yeah, Mr. Fadli come to this class on our lesson, yeah. So I say thank you very much for Mr. Fadli. Okay, please listen for Mr. Fadli, yeah. Okay, please, Mr. Fadli.
Thank you, Mr. Doni. Nice to see you all, students. I'm interested in joining this class, and it's my first time to join here. It's great. Yeah, I think it's all, Mr. Doni.
Okay. Please give Mr. Fadli and us a big hand. Yeah. Okay, student. I say thank you very much to your parents. Yeah. My lecturer has come to this Zoom meeting. Yeah. If your parent ask, where is the lecturer? Yeah, so Mr. Fadli is my lecturer. Maybe after this or next month, we'll get his doctoral. Yeah, doctoral program S3 degree. Okay, congratulations ya Mr. Fadli ya. Okay, student, I say thank you very much Mr. Fadli and all the students and all the parents. You may leave this class. You may leave this class and please send your work on my WhatsApp. Send your work on my WhatsApp. Okay, it will be my masterpiece.
I'm done.
Yeah. Okay, student. Nice to meet you. Nice to be with you in your class. And I say congratulations for the fifth next week. Yeah, you will be on fifth grade. Okay, dadah. Nice to meet you too. You will leave this class.
Goodbye.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
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 Thank you very much.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Your parents, Abraham, ya. Terima kasih. Tomba, Dinka, thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Lani.
Mas Tirta.
Thank you, Mr. Lani.
Terry, Somba. Tirta, Tirta, you like water ya, Tirta ya. Oke. Okay. Wah, keep your spirit, Sumba ya. Tetap semangat ya. Tuhan berkati ya. God bless you. Oke, okay, Sumba. You may leave this class. I say thank you very much. And send my greeting to her. Sumba. Dadah, Sumba. Nice to meet you. Oke. Okay.